Today's best pick can be described with any other word except, well, horse shark. Because that's what it exactly is, a horse shark. I will say that no such animal exists, so this is just one of those amazing Photoshop jobs. Kudos to the person who made this. In fact, there's already been a documented case of mutant sharks being fished out from the sea. Don't believe me? Stick around and be amazed with number two, Shark Boy. Wrestling fans would know the wrestler that goes by the name of Shark Boy, but he's just a man wearing a shark mask. The real Shark Boy is actually a mutated baby shark. It has a weirdly human-like face that was found by an Indonesian fisherman in February of this year. 48-year-old fisherman Abdullah Narang claimed that he found a mutant baby shark in the waters near Roto Nadau in the East Nusa Tenggara province. The creepy pictures he shared have been going viral online and will leave you stunned. The fisherman at first accidentally caught an adult shark. However, when he cut open its stomach, three baby sharks were inside. One of the sharks had a creepy human appearance with two large eyes underneath its snout. According to Dr. David Schiffman, a marine conservation biologist and postdoctoral researcher at Arizona State University, told them the baby shark's features may have distorted because of a birth defect. Number 1. The Two-Faced Cat. Frank and Louie suffer from the rare and fatal condition called dysprosopia, giving the cat two nearly separate faces. The fascinating feline shared two functioning eyes and a central eye, which was blind, two noses, two mouths, and one brain. There have been many two-faced cats, also known as Janus cats, born over the years. However, they rarely survive for more than a day after their births. This makes Frank and Louie very special, because they survived for 15 years. As a kitten, he required a lot of care and attention and was fed every 2 hours with special kitten formula. Eventually, Frank and Louie became strong enough to play with the other cats and became special friends with the family dog. He was even taken out on a leash for walks in the neighborhood. Sadly though, at the respectable age of 15, Frank and Louie fell ill and were euthanized after suffering from what veterinarians suspected was a really bad case of cancer. Would you keep any of these mutant animals as pets? Let us know down in the comments below. Also, make sure to check out the channel's other amazing content. As always, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Later, everybody.